Stand by. And when you're ready, in 3, 2, 1, speed.
My name is Trudie Matthysen. I work for Tsogo Sun. I'm very privileged to be part of what happened here today, where many graduates were given awarded their medals. Yes, I've got diamond status, ATSA diamond status, which is I've also been recommended for today, and absolutely privileged to be part of this. My story really happened, started in 1991 when I started working for Tsogo Sun as a creditors clerk, and just purely by being interested in what was happening in the industry, what was happening in the accounts department where I was part of at the time. I was just, if the cash book clerk went on leave, I would do a bit of the cash book, and if the creditors clerk was on leave, you know, the other creditors clerk was on leave, I would just take on more responsibilities. And I just started realizing that there's opportunity and possibility, and it lies within yourself. It's determined by yourself and how you are driven. It happened then that I went into the role of assistant financial controller, and again, just growing, grabbing opportunities, learning as much as I can. It was at that stage that one of our financial managers introduced us to ATSA, to SAICA, and that was also almost like getting recognition for something which you thought, you know, you could never achieve. And that was also the beginning of the journey with ATSA, where as I grew in as a person and as I grew in finance and in my as my roles expanded and I moved upwards, I then moved up into the different tiers, to the point that in February, March this year, I was awarded diamond status, which I'm really, really proud about. Seeing what happened here today so much speaks about what I'm passionate about. I've given a lot for corporate for a very long time, worked in the corporate environment, working myself up to the point where I'm now based in one of the deluxe hotels in South Africa, one of the well-known hotels, and really reached what I believe as an individual I've done. My passion for people and for the youth, especially for the younger generation, has also led me to the point where I'm considering mentorship and coaching as a bigger role. Being at the point of my life where I'm thinking that growth and I've grown to the point where I can now start to contribute. And in finance being my passion, what I saw here today just so speaks to what I'm passionate about. Being able to mentor the young generation coming up and playing a bigger role in that, and you know that would really be a big privilege. So yeah, from a mentoring point of view, I really believe that I could play a big role in assisting the youth as they come out of their qualifications and moving into a position where they're ready to move into the workplace, to be able to mentor them, starting from the basics, but not just on a level of, you know, where they're in the workplace, but also on a personal level, equipping people, you know, making them believe in themselves, giving them the opportunity to grow as individuals, to establish their values and to set goals for themselves, and to understand that it's all in their hands, the future is in their hands, and they drive it. And yes, that's really what I would like to do.
Lovely, thank you.